followed his development, and he's gone out, he's had a loan in Holland, and he's come back, he's got that potential, and you know, an opportunity to get him. Everybody's, you know, raves about him down at Swansea, and for me it was a great addition to the squad.
What sort of player is he? I mean, he's a winger, but obviously, what does he bring? What will he bring to the team?
Well, he plays predominantly wide left, but he can play as a number 10. He played for Swansea's first team as a number 10 the other night against Swindon. So he can play on the right, on the left, as a 10. He's a footballer. You know, he's a gifted footballer. He'll fight across, he'll get balls in the box, and that's one thing we want this season. And he'll certainly deliver that. And he's, like I said, he's a footballer. He wants to play with other good footballers. And that's been the aim. And, you know, I'm pleased with Harry Bootman the other night. His enthusiasm and his work rate. And just he played with a smile on his face. Kenji's going to be another one of them, you know, and I'm excited to watch the pair of them play together.
We spoke about bringing the quality.